Open your eye.
And a single there out of Forrest Best. Best is best, known for scuttling all the way home. Nagomi McDaniel batting for the Crabs now. Strike looking, 0-1, no outs. And Forrest Best scuttling to second. Foul ball, 0-2. Best stealing third. And the sacrifice score, Crabs 1-0, shaming the Shoe Thieves. Crabs able to make 11 total runs, winning the game here, folks. The Crabs are your three-time winners. Uh-oh, we got an emergency alert here as the Crabs have won Ascension, folks. We don't know what's going on. I'm joined here in the studio by my fellow commentators as the emergency alert is sounding. Please stand by for this emergency alert.
Their numbers can only be guessed at. But on the island as a whole, there are probably 120 million of these crabs.
My God! The sun has collapsed and the moon has swallowed the black holes! Forms! The sun has risen! What's going on, folks?
After this election, we got where the crabs won like five blessings. They won zero last season.
You either die a villain or you live long enough to see yourself become the hero.
Nostalgia literally means
nostalgia.
We have to go back!
Your winner for season 10 was actually the Baltimore Crabs this time. And they got their ass beat again. Really embarrassing time to be a Crab fan.
Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when Harmony attacked.
You can do it! You can be the best that you can be! And we can do it together! It's gonna take effort! It's going to take patience! It's going to take a lot of work!
All you have to do is wake up.
Now, the planet is dying! The government hates us! The animals are leaving! The aliens are contacting us! We might be alone! It just might be you and me! But that's okay! Because do you really need anyone else?
Time for Crab.
This is not my beautiful wife.